Jeff had the idea yesterday. He wants to egg his ex-girlfriend's billboard.
Let's do it.
It's a bad look for you, Jeff. I wouldn't do that.
Why? Why is it bad?
Because you're better than that.
No, I'm not.
Alright, what's up, guys? So Natalie's about to get home. Jason is dressed as a scary man.
I can't breathe. I can't do that.
No. Oh, there's actually someone in here.
Are you serious?
There's actually someone in here.
Don't do that.
Oh my God! David! David!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's Daddy.
All right, guys, Jason thought of a fun idea. I just pulled over in the middle of the street.
Hey, I don't like doing this. I give Trisha a 2-minute hall pass at a bar. She has 2 minutes to do whatever she wants.
Are you down?
Am I sucking dick or what?
No! What question is that? No, you're sucking dick.
If she can blow someone in 2 minutes, that's fine.
No. Okay, fine. I get 2 minutes too.
No.
Trisha, let him. Let him, Trisha. To make it fair, Jason should get 2 hours.
Oh, hey, what's up, little bro? I didn't know you were here.
Can't tie your shoes?
I can't tie my shoes, but I can fuck your bitch.
I have a new idea. You can decide to play it or not. I'm gonna give you guys $100 each, and for the next week, I will randomly shoot you guys with my paintball gun.
One shot.
One shot.
$100 and make a hilarious video? I'm down.
Will you maybe not shoot us?
Yeah.
But that'll kill me. Okay. That will absolutely kill me.
Okay, fair enough.
I'm out.
Okay, guys, Chris is a magician. He's doing some magic.
All right.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna test their connection.
Where did you feel it, Jeff?
On my hand.
Jeff, open your eyes.
Oh shit.
Oh my God.
Is this what you felt?
Yes.
Wow.
Wait, how the fuck you didn't do that to my hand?
You asked them.
How was that?
It fucking still sucked. They knew it was coming. It still
sucked. I'll get you later, motherfucker.
Yo, welcome back to my documentary.
Yo, what's
nice
up, bro?
You guys got. Oh shit.
Oh, you fuck! You fuck! I'm driving! You motherfucker!
Oh, God!
Why did I fall for that?
You're walking out of my house and Todd's like, come ride with me! And I'm like, are you sure?
Little did I know, while I was hanging out with the boys, my friend Jonah was back at my house turning my living room into a fucking circus. I had no idea what I was walking into.
Jonah, you have a surprise for me?
Yeah, first of all, thank you for coming out to my event.
This is my house.
Jonah! It smells like fucking popcorn!
Open your eyes in 3, 2, 1.
Open my... Oh, shit!
Welcome! What would you like in your magical day?
I just want to go to bed. Natalie, come on, you stoop low.
I don't want to talk about it, please go somewhere.
Hi. This is all really fucking scary.
Did you use my credit card for this?
Yeah.
How much was it?
It was a lot.
How much was it?
$10,000.
You're kidding. Jonah, how much was it?
It was 10 grand. I need to be mad.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on.
Jonah!
David, it was an accident. It was a fucking accident.
What was an accident?
I accidentally swiped the credit card, and I didn't mean to do it.
Okay, well, this was an accident, too.
Oh my God, Zane, I didn't even see you there.
You go by long neck, and you go by wide neck.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm dwarf neck.
And you're dwarf neck.
Yeah.